and his friends are lying about being bothered by thin-skinned, authoritarian, less-than-Christian readers of Prompt or being president, or they don't care. As long as it's their thin-skinned, Prompt or authoritarian tyrant, narcissist. You just want that person to give you your country back because you feel that you're this country's rightful owners. There's only one problem with that. This country isn't yours. You don't own it. It never was. There is no real America. You don't own it. You don't own patriotism. You don't own Christianity. You sure as hell don't own respect for the bravery and sacrifice of military, police, and firefighters. Trust me, I saw a lot of people. I saw a lot of people on the convention floor in Cleveland with their Blue Lives Matter rhetoric who either remained silent or actively fought against the 9/11 First Responders Bill reauthorization. I see you and I see you. We're live.